people are having kids later. And this has been going on for a long time. This is called the postponement transition. And it's something that's already happened in a lot of European countries where people delay fertility to their later 20s and early 30s. If you look at this slice of time where the older ones already had kids and the younger ones aren't ready to start, it's gonna look like nobody's having kids, right? So that's what's happening with the annual measure of the total fertility rate, that it looks really low because there's this delay process going on. The reason that we are seeing so much concern about birth rates is that the completed childbearing is around 2. But when you have this delay in fertility, it causes the annual measure of births to look a lot lower than that. So people talk about the total fertility rate, or TFR, being around 1.6, where it needs to be at 2.1 for the population to be exactly replacing itself over the very long term, right? So if it were 1.6 every single year for a very long time, the population would shrink. Pronatalism, in contrast with just the idea that people should have kids and we should support people having kids, is the specific idea that we should manage the birth rate and try to get people to have more kids for reasons of population governance. So to have a bigger population, to have a younger population, etc. It's concerning because people should get to have the number of kids that they want to have. The reproductive justice framework is that people should have the right to parent, to not parent, and to be parenting in safe and healthy environments. Population growth is slowing, but we are still growing. So the idea that this year's birth rate would continue for 100 years is extremely unlikely. We could focus on enacting policies that make it easier to parent and easier to be a kid. So universal healthcare or universal parental leave, you know, the bar is really low. There's a lot of stuff that we don't have that would make things easier and make our population healthier and more equal and more flourishing.